We've got to fix this, and we've got to fix it fast, or it's going to become the biggest tragedy of the pandemic ever.
In Prince George's County, childcare is on the chopping block. According to the Maryland Family Network, before COVID-19 in 2020, Prince George's County had 944 family childcare providers. Now, there are 821. A loss of 123 child care centers.
And this issue only continues to worsen. The Maryland Family Network predicts that by 2026, the county is expected to lose 470 more providers. And not only is it going to impact parents, but it's going to create new challenges for children's education.
It starts in early childhood. That is where children get the beginnings of those skills, and then they build on them as they go.
Whether those skills are learning how to open a chip bag, or simply washing your hands, child care centers focus on developmental skills like these in the early states of development. When the pandemic shut down child care centers, it also put a halt on teaching developmental skills. One parent I spoke with says she's witnessed this firsthand.
Seeing other children grow in the county, and I can see large differences between my son's development at a 4 or 5 year old range than children that have not been exposed to such a quality education. So it absolutely makes a difference.
A difference. A difference that allows for change. Child care centers are confident that positive change awaits. Reporting from Greenbelt, I'm Jack White, CNS TV News.